Dean, what do you think? You're gonna get it right in your face. Okay, 6 o'clock?
Yep. And she's on her way out.
Passed that guy when he made that boo-boo. That's number 3 through.
There's a time. Is that 6:38?
Yeah. Just about 10, 15 seconds behind.
Yeah, plus 15 seconds.
There's another quad. So 6:39, 12 seconds.
And there's
these numbers are all messed up. 37, 38.
This is quad number 3. 6:40 and 42 seconds.
Gotcha, that one.
And that's, I can't see the number on that guy.
Q16.
Q16?
Yeah.
You better take that air lid off.
I can one of you stand down there because you need to flag a man and stuff in case he has a flat tire and stuff. Somebody needs to get down there.
What number are you guys? Yeah, that's him. Justin.
Is it him?
I think so, yeah. Jordan? A little sore?
A little bit. Cut some bruises.
You're going to have to cut your arm off when the race is over?
Hope not.
No? Good. What pit are we at here?
Pit 9?
We're here at pit 9.
Waiting for Dad.
With the great folks of Mag 7. Boy, it's bright out here. Talk about out in the middle of nowhere. We're right north of Tonopah and Silver Peak. Yeah, northwest, I guess. Silver Peak would be that way.
Guys, want to do this first and then fuel her?
Go ahead and fuel it first, then we'll get the tire. Maybe not, it's not him.
Yeah, it is.
Is it? He's lost.
Help!
Oh, yeah.
Is that your dad? Gotta go, Dean. 20 miles.
Piece of cake.
Little silt?
Yeah, some silt. A little bit rougher, but not bad.
Trucks didn't catch you either.
No. Not yet.
Good to go?
Yep.
All right, we're at the finish. This is it. job, guys! There you go. Throw them to the crowd now. They kind of got me out of retirement. I came down on a last minute thing and I felt great. Really did.
Did you have a good time?
Oh, we had a blast. The offroad.com quad ran great all day. Had a couple of flats, that's it.
What kind of quad are you on, Justin?
This is a Yamaha Raptor 660 prepped by Santec Racing.
How many races have you raced with Best in the Desert this year? You raced all of them, haven't you?
I think all of them, yeah.
Are you leading in your class?
Yep.
Good job. Do you like racing long distance?
Yeah. It's a lot different than the quarter midget racing that I used to do, so.
What do you think, how does it compare?
It's a lot harder.
Well, you know, not everybody can do this, and that's why you're a champion with us. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Diane.
Good job, dude.
Great job. Great job.
Okay.
Okay.
Mark, get us a picture. Okay. Yeah.
Get up there with a picture.
Did you do it again?
Yeah.
How about right now? Go backwards. Back to Vegas. Where are you?
Up there, Sal.
So you came down to do a little desert race in Nevada. Just a little one.
Yep.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Fantastic. Good to have you out here. I know you want to thank some people. I think they're filming you, actually.
Yep. Mark, he came all the way from Texas to race with us. My dad for letting me race. And then Santec Racing, he prepped the whole motor for us before the race. And it was a great time. Perfect.
Congratulations, Dean Waters and Justin Waters. Congratulations, first quad amateur.
Thanks.